Brent, Wisconsin, Nashville. And you can eat anything from a hominy grit to a contact time pill. But there's only one place to get a half sour pickle or a corned beef sandwich in Nashville. Just ask anybody how to get the cats as if you're looking to eat well. About a year ago, it was impossible to find a kosher delicatessen. And the people said, Mr. Katz, won't you open up a place to press in? Well, it was a good idea for a Brooklyn boy to bring a kosher deli to Nashville. And when his papa asked him who would eat his food, he said, the Tennessee folks still, they call him Nashville Katz. He runs the kosher deli, Nashville Katz. The only one in town, Nashville Katz. It's not like you're in Brooklyn, Nashville Katz. Have a Yiddish dish, a potato knish, or a bagel with cream cheese. A little chicken soup, or a wildebeest, with some carrots and green peas. If you can get through that, have a little chopped liver or a piece of herring and wine sauce. And you can wash it down with a Dr. Brown. Shouldn't be a hopeless. Eat, darling, eat. Nashville Katz. Here on the kosher deli. Nashville Katz. The only place in town. Nashville Katz.
Also, cater bar mitzvahs.